now
that its legs are out.
Yep, so now he can pull to the top and try to get the neck, right? So the up to around the back.
I got it.
Yep. Got it. So hold it by this. Hold it by this right here.
Take off its...
The wing, yeah. We're going to try to get the wings.
Should we take off the...
Yeah, you can take that off if you want. Take that off sooner or later anyways. It's right there. Just bend it.
Oh, was that it?
Still alive.
Still alive. We growled at you.
That scared me.
Cavity in it somewhere.
Farted.
This here bird's gonna be in good shape. Yeah, a bunch of a kill shots going on up this. Good shot.
So I'll get that knife in there and
try this one.
Feel that broke right. Shot. See how it's broken right there?
Yeah.
I think there's a knuckle somewhere in there, so you can kind of work its way through there.
Careful, that's a sharp knife.
That's right, too.
Okay. What is this, this wing?
Mm-hmm.
Try to stay away from the draft.
Your fingers.
Yeah, mostly your fingers. Sometimes you just have to stay in the hole.
You got this key in it.
Oh, yeah. Put that over here. Wait, so there's that one.
There's the neck.
Let's get this one off.
Say it.
Save me the neck, Clark, whatever his name is.
Clark.
Clark.
Save the neck for me, Clark.
That was pretty funny.
Clark is great. Do people really eat turkey neck?
Yeah, something.
He does.
Dad goes through this pretty fucking fast.
He knows where he broke it, though.
Yeah, I think he...
There you go.
I'll take its head off.
Yeah, its head's a little harder than you think.
Knife. As long as it's defeathered.
What the fuck does he do? There you go.
Okay.
Let's chop that neck right off, right there. Actually, an axe would work really
let's
well.
Let's just go for the swing.
Mm-hmm. You gotta hold and saw.
Do you have a hatchet anywhere?
There you go.
Uncle Lyndon, do you have a hatchet?
Yeah, I do.
You do?
That's what we should have done. Hatchet.
Throw that head in the bucket. You should turn that into a hat. Put that on your hat.
Call yourself Davy Crockett.
Except I have a pheasant on my head.
I'm sure Davy Crockett shot his fair share of pheasants. Cut his butt off.
That was the easiest.
Yeah.
What's up with that? I'm gonna have to try and take some of that meat off.
All right, Gabe. Nice work, man.